the family of my brother John Obiero Nyagarama, who was my brother, Prime Minister, Chief Justice, CSS, Governors, PSS, and all leaders who are here, and the fellow Wananchi, Amjambo. I stand here today to mourn my brother Nyagarama. I knew him in 2013 when we were brought together by the party ODM. I had not met him before. And actually, after the party had already gazetted us, his daughter, Emily, I met first. We prepared the posters and everything. And later on, I came to meet Nyagarama at the factory. We have been together for 8 years. We have had ups and downs, but these ones have been like a brother, because whenever we differed on opinion, he used to tell me, "Bwana, you know my grandmother was sired by a Monyengwe. Me, I'm from Monyengwe." So he could diffuse me that way, then I forgive him, because we came from the same lineage, Monyengwe. He was a peacemaker, a passionate man, with a smile which was always disarming, even if you were annoyed. He was able to unite the county. And when he passed away, is when I realized actually the burden he was carrying was very, very heavy. But I'm encouraged because the leadership of Nyamira, from MPs, Senator, MCS, they have undertaken to support me. I, as Amos, I can do little without the support of my colleagues in leadership. We leave it to God, and we pray he supports us. The family of Nyagarama, be less assured we work together. Your father has projects, because I was also an insider. We had projects which were halfway, particularly the fractional projects. Since the MCS have already undertaken, I can assure you that I will give them priority before we do any new projects. And to honor Nyagarama, the peace which we have forged now, let it last forever. I take this opportunity also to thank the national government for what they have done to us. When we met for the first time in Nairobi on Friday, we formed 3 committees. One, a technical committee led by the PS Interior. Another one led by Matiang'i and Ongwae, which was composed of Kisi leaders and close friends. And the other one we formed in Nyamira, which was led by the county commissioner and the county secretary. I thank you very much for the good work all of you have done. Nkoira na kava ono, ongwa kere president mbiyamono. Na endo monto ino kare gorarika mora anje. Mogosa na paso nari, kira, tau kwa na sabanto bando baigweta. Igen, te que tu acorde tu bono, gan go tu a janga torosa, un muro y tonero, giango, johnny tarego. And I got to Nairobi, Goro, Omo President, the other Tavati and Tech Camo. Moise Cog and Racovamo, Mubua Tira India, Momuna Mwang, Ashwire, Ga, began to Amashwete, to Anganaba Chumbe, Nomo Senator, Nomo Women Rep, Yoto Tarin Jerayam. Moise Tarin Jerayamo, Kendigos Moran Sabe, Nimbae. You go and go to the Kora Mangana. I take over next week. Abarai. To Isara Sense. To the Gering to go to the Moga Korea Tereva. I'm also a man of short words. I thank everybody who has attended this funeral. And wherever you go, go safe. For Muse Nyagarama, to the Muambia Ida Safari Amenda. Aende na afike salama. Asante sana. Asante.
I am now handing over to my brother. But before I do, let me thank His Excellency the President of the Republic of Kenya for what he has done to us. Like Amos said, we would have all been contributing, but the President decided that the national government was going to come in and take care of this function. And the person who was given that responsibility was our own son, Dr. Fred Matiang'i. Dr. Matiang'i, you have been exemplary. When it was announced on Friday morning, I was in my house at home. You called me at 8 in the morning, and you directed me that we meet in Nairobi at 1 o'clock. That particular day, the Right Honorable Prime Minister was coming to Kisii. There was another funeral of our engineer, Ariga. But I called him immediately. I told him, Paul Mze, Karibu Kisii, but we have lost our brother. I have to go to Nairobi. And by 1 o'clock, we were in my office, and we found all the Kisii leaders there. And you were able to put us together. We thank you, my brother. And like Nyaribo has said, after this function, we need to talk to each other. It's now my pleasure to invite my brother, Dr. Fred Matiang'i, to take over from here. Thank you very much and be blessed.
The Right Honorable Prime Minister, Mzewetu Raila Amolo Odinga, the Honorable Chief Justice and President of the Supreme Court of Kenya, my elder brother, Justice David Maraga, my brother and colleague, C.S. Wamalwa, the governors who are here, all our leaders who are here, the family of Mama Naomi Nomuaka Ominto Raire Gaiga, abantu bami ndu mwezi murega gabana ungwae, my brother, thank you so much for the manner in which you have moved this program. I propose that we now take this segment very briefly. We have about just two or three speeches, and I believe all of them are going to be brief, so that we can now move to the next level in this. But before I say something, I'll invite my brother and colleague, our Cabinet Secretary for Devolution, because his ministry directly deals with counties, to make a two-minute remark before I invite my elder brother, the Honorable Chief Justice, to make some remarks. Ndugu Wamalwa, please proceed.
Thank you very much, my brother C.S. Matiang'i, Your Excellency Prime Minister Raila Odinga, Excellencies, Governors present, Deputy Governors, Senators, members of the National Assembly and the County Assemblies of Kisii and Nyamira, the family of the Governor. Please allow me to relay my condolences to Mama Naomi and her family, and to also the larger Nyamira family and the Abagusi family, and the larger Devolution family, led by the COG chair, Governor Oparanya, with all the colleagues of the fallen gentle hero. We are here to say pole as the devolution family. We have lost several governors in our 7 years of devolution, but two of them were in the central Kenya region, in Nyeri County in particular. But in this region, this is the second governor we are losing, after Joyce Laboso, who was the vice chair of the Lake Region Economic Block. And today we come back to Nyamira to bid farewell to our brother governor, Nyagarama. Tunasema poleni kwa familia na pia familia ya ugatuzi. Sababu governor ametuacha wakati tuko na janga la corona, wakati kama nchi tuko tunapambana na mambo mengi sana ambayo tunamhitaji hapa Nyamira na Kenya nzima. We want to thank our governors. We have been working very closely with Governor Nyagarama and all the governors as we faced the most unprecedented health crisis in our country. So we are very, very saddened that we have lost him in the middle of that war, and we want to assure the people of Nyamira that as national government, we'll continue working with you. We will in particular work with the incoming governor, Amos. I'm very happy to hear from the leadership of Nyamira itself. Starting with the MCS, the very able speaker who spoke here, have assured you of their support. And without the county assembly, it would be very difficult for you as the incoming governor to complete the work of our brother. So we want to thank our MCS. We've heard from members of parliament, from Senator Omogeni, that they will give you that support. And also from Governor Ongwae, who was like a twin brother with Governor Nyagarama. They were always working together. We've also heard from the Council of Governors, from the Lake Region Governors, please embrace the Deputy Governor so that he can complete the good works of Governor Nyagarama. On behalf of the Ministry of Devolution, we want to assure you that we will work with you as you come in. We had many plans, many things we are doing with the governor who is lying here today. And the same friendship and support we accorded him as a ministry, as national government, we will extend it to you as you walk the journey of completion of the good works that he started. Kwa Mama Naomi, I want to thank you. I've been to your home. We've heard about the kindness of this governor. I have experienced it myself. As the Minister for Devolution, I go to all counties. I work with all governors. But there was something very different about Governor Nyagarama. The official dome was not there. He was a down-to-earth, humble man who would say, Wamalwa, wewe kuja nyumbani. He used to call me Matoke. Now, who you Governor Ongwae? I don't know why they gave me that name, but Ongwae, maybe you'll tell me. And he says, come home, let's have Matoke before we go to the projects, before we go to the work. I have experienced the warmth and love of your home. May the good Lord bless your family. Even as you enjoy this Christmas without him, it will be difficult, but may he make you strong to overcome this. So mwisho nataka niseme, tuataka tuende mbele kukamilisha hii kazi pamoja. Na leo, on behalf of the devolution family, we want to tell the people of Nyamira, the governors we lost in Nyeri, the governors we lost in Bomet, the transition was very smooth. Governor Barchok is here. When we lost Joyce, there was no disruption of the programs in Bomet. We are really hoping that with a smooth transition in Nyamira, the same will be experienced and we go forward together. Muriomno, vava anduva minto, vana vanya sae, nenyambole ndipole, huti vya omu governor wenyue. Pole huti vya omugambumu ya, wakureta osiwitari. Omugambumu ya nwakurete sukuru. Omugambumu ya muno nwakureta omurembe. Blessed are the peacemakers. Asante Mungu wabariki.
We come from the same village, hardly a kilometer away. I want to confirm that Nyagarama was a peaceful man. Whenever he saw me, he just started laughing. And they would ask me, ya Mwinto Maraga, why do lawyers think that they are the only people who are learned? And we would joke and argue and move on. We have lost a good leader. We have lost a peaceful man. Mama Naomi, we spoke when I came to your home. Emily, we want to wish you well as a family. Nyamira County has lost our leader. His cabinet, his government, everyone has lost a leader and has a loss in one way or the other. But I believe you are the one who have been hit most. We want to pray for you, and we are sure that the peaceful atmosphere that Nyagarama had, you will keep it and move on. May God bless you and as you move on with the family. And I want to wish you all the best as you bear this great loss. To Honorable Nyaribo, we wish you well as you start and you move on with the county. Hatuna mengi ni kusema pole sana. Mungu atubariki sisi wote. Na vile pastor alisema, Samuel Makori, let all of us, when our time comes, die as wise people. God bless you.
Thank you so much, CJ. I wanted to ask my brother Amos Nyaribo and the leaders of Nyamira. The last function, public function we had, Nomuaga Nyagarama, was at Ikonge, when we were here with the president the other day after Masujaa Day. Mwaka Nyagarama tried to read a memorandum of things that he wanted the president to attend to. And then he didn't read the memorandum. Those of you who were there, you were there. You saw what happened. I want to ask you sincerely, if you can get us a copy of that memorandum, and we try to see, Amos, what is there that we need to deal with, so that we can fulfill the wishes. So let me make a few remarks. One family ya Omuaga Nyagarama, Mong in a Naomi, Navanavami, Tomora, Emily, Momani, Navandam Natua, Wacha, Wacha, Igo, Kongo, Kubuabete. I want to assure you we will stay together, we'll stick together. Kenigyonzi, Omuakata, and Tokore, we are brothers and sisters. I assure you, as I said on Friday when we met in Arambe House, I will take personal attention on this matter and ensure that David Devi, especially in Tomuako, ya Tagete, via Koliru. Because Ken and Keyo, Kera were more important than Gokolim to be as they talk Anka. When you talk about you guys, they talk or I talk about you guys, they talk or a Kerumon, don't have got the soul, but not there with time because I want to tell you. Kerumon, don't have got the soul, when I'm Jagan, I'll say to. Maybe naming to Bianca, been to Bianca, I've been to Morocco, I go to Bodhi, been to be the memoranda media. Now talk about Terana, Navanava, Mintobala, says the Kadi, Piazaba, Susan, Marua, Ken, Navandi, Navata, Ligaiga. Kutoka ya kora for a season. Aba antoba ni mbachiko ya kora na wala mbuziko. Eka rotobu kate li baka tokole bintu bila akonya aba antoba ito. Kine kikendu kie ngenjo. Nene nto nyakumusana na. Panta wangu bakwani rega, mospika nto akwana nae, alo tiriwa jana Nairobi. Nene kagorangiri na baga kava, minto bara public servant toka kotebia. Na abasoro irekamora nje members of the county assembly. Mbiya ukwane minto gae sabantu bale. Lakini kentu kijiko kwa kane sobo ene kartu arura na kige kumata in the wrong run. Nto chaka kwenye kungusana na ngo siritole jinsa, we are losing time kwenye kungusana na uchia uchia. Tetuwe nstoka ndo toka ranzenze ya motobuga tenane na nyalibo, tomobuga tisi ya sukiye county ya itobusio. Kene kera abeka tika, gusio tobuga te bahati nyasai gato seni tobuga taba ndoga abara ire nze ya bande ba kolire kasi ya matuka mange, banta banga inibari ya baka kabako wana abawa matundura abawa kikoro, abantu na bako tobeka hamo, tobeka abantu baito hamo. Chimbu choko kababa antoba ito tichili jingia. Nga toba masego yale uchia, noli uchia lia and so on. Tikatoli njira toko kwana na tuensi yamo. Kende kionzi na keba, kendo nkili kirabe keko nkirabe nto kwana. Eke kero mwako wena tuore keti example kia. Nje nana korraza matuko na abiri public life make, nana korraza nyakara makura amu monto. Kusakwene liyo monto bobe. Nabo litia bachumbe koreka tuwa njide president inga ondo na korra nyakara me sakwene liyo monto bobe. Ato tebiye samuroche. Umuhako wega lengo muhako muya, ubega tabantubon siyamo. Nezo kumaletera masikani ya iyo, tigana intu tuwale jimbo icho kubeka bantuba ito amo, tubuga terane, tokora masikani, tole ngerelia bantaba baba nyamira aga, ababa ato chorete kusa bantaba toye teliba kato kolegas. Iyeko ke Roma ito mwelio ye, egen tuke kumata ngeringa, obo kimabuga bantaba ngu jenji, boli usembuli ku jenji. Iyo na basoro ile kamona anja bantuba mintu, tubuga terane na hende tobe amo. Walibantubon sipa kuwana na inche bankuwane reneri. Na wangu tabe nende nini mto bensi ya kuandivu. Nkule rengo tewa, tika toa kero mga ambiku nsembu ya mono, president ya ito otosikire, na ina buwa taba nsike nubu anjini saba ntoba mintu. Itali lalili tangani, aku eru erebuwe koma njene koto buwa tisye kero tobuwa taba kongu. Mwana karo tuwa siriti umu kako buo cha, ika atokani tingu ma ito buo cha wako tika azese serekale matuka mange, na ino monto muyale, na wono tika toka yana kutuwa eni ubuo cha na masikani. Na ino buna kondebo tambe, Wanyo kutake tocha koronge ya nobo mwonto moronge. Kero mwako mina ziribu noyo manene. Uyo nikangabu no muiburi yo. Iko mwoko tukutaba iburi paino. Woko likiri baka okaransense. Uli kiri ya bantua minumu na watake teto papugati zito ya nyumu kako. Namasikani. Nara ya tuwa koririka. Iko mwako wake rabara ibaku zibonzi mbuya mono. Kaba no minto mwaya mbuya mono. Senator mbuya mono. Mwako ongeli mbuya mono. Bara ibaito muna tuwa bugati la nirika. Toke endere wono kovense meye. Naritura nyaligo suki kesa kugieto bosio, naritura suki abanto baito bosio. So, nkole re, a message kurese president, before I invite the prime minister to conclude this segment. A message of condolence to the family, relatives, and friends of the late Governor John Obiero Nyagarama. It is with grief and a deep sense of loss that I send you this message of condolence an encouragement following the death of Governor John Obiero Nyagarama. To the family, relatives, and all the residents of Nyamira County, may the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, which surpasses all understanding, keep your hearts strong and cover you during this difficult time. Governor Nyagarama was a self-made man. He was a determined and focused leader who always worked to provide solutions to daily life challenges. He cherished peace, accommodating everyone, even those whom he couldn't agree with. Governor Nyagarama was always a leader who had a way of reaching out even to his opponents. It is Mr. Nyagarama's unique ability to understand the challenges facing Wananchi and his strong work ethic that propelled him to the high echelons of our country's leadership, rising to become the first governor of Nyamira County. Indeed, his name was synonymous with success and discipline, both in the private and public sectors, where he served with dedication, demonstrating the virtues of consistency and purpose. He appeared to possess a Midas touch, as demonstrated by his success in transforming various organizations into very productive entities within a short time while at the helm. Governor Nyagarama was a passionate leader, especially about education, and work to ensure that all children in Nyamira accessed quality education. He also left a mark of success in the tea sector where, together with others, he managed to revive the sector and make it attractive to both local and foreign investors. As a nation, we shall forever be indebted to Governor Nyagarama for his long and illustrious service to the country as a public servant and as a political leader. Indeed, he has left an indelible mark in all the places he served. He made significant contribution to many areas that shaped various institutions of our great nation. We will continue to stand with you in this hour of grief. We also pray that the Lord, the fond memories of his love will fill the void left by the death and help you overcome the sadness and pain occasioned by his departure. May you take solace from the word of God in Revelation 14, verse 13, which says, "And I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, Write, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord from henceforth. Ye shall the spirit, that they may rest from their labors, and their works do follow them." Unquote. We pray to our Almighty God to rest the soul of Governor John Obiero Nyagarama in everlasting peace. Uhuru Kenyatta, President and Commander-in-Chief of the Defense Forces of the Republic of Kenya. It's now my distinct privilege and pleasure to invite Mzee Wetu to conclude for us this segment by making some remarks. Honorable Prime Minister Raila Odinga.
Hey, give me chamo e mari, give me don't kirk again. Hey, give me chamo e mari, give me don't to kirk again. Hey, give me chamo e mari, give me don't to kirk again. Joey! 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 Abantu bamintombo ya muri. Tumekuja kuomboleza John Obiero Nyagarama. Sibur manganga. Sibur manganga min inamanisha Simba Shujaa. Simba Shujaa, a fierce lion. And jina Obiero ameniambia mimi ilitoka kwa upande ya nyanya yake ambaye alitoka kule chini. Ndio sababu nikiwa na yeye kila mara nasema Obiero. Na mimi nasema Jaduong. John Obiero Nyamanganga ni Mkenya shupavu. Mama Naomi na jamii wote tumesema pole. Tumepoteza rafiki shujaa. Kwangu nyumbani nimeleta risala ya rambirambi ya Mama Aida na watoto wetu. Na vile vile ingawaje Matiang'i amesoma, leo asubuhi nimeongea na President Uhuru Kenyatta. Ameniambia niambie hiyo mati ya kwamba yeye ametuma risala yake ya rambirambi tena. Mara ya misho tulikuwa na Nyagarama pale Ikonge. Tarehe mbili ya mwezi wa kumi, baada ya shujade kule Kisi. Na siku hiyo, Nyagarama alikuwa na memorandum, alikuwa na soma. Takusoma, lakini kwa sababu ambayo Matiang'i amesema, hakuweza kumaliza. Baada hiyo, akaja kwangu tulikuwa na kana yeye kando. Akaniambia mimi yeye anakuwa nataka kuomba mambo zingine, miradi zingine, Kwa hawatu lakini hawakuelewa wanapiga kelele. Hiyo memorandum ilipeana watu wengine hapo. Leo hii nimeongea na Uhuru na nimesema hiyo memorandum ikipatikana atahakikisha kwamba yale yote magharama alikuwa naomba imetekelezwa na serikali. Nyagarama ni mtu mpole, mtu mungwana. Hana chuki na mtu yote. Anapenda mambo ya maendeleo. Tena yeye ni mtu ambaye vile wamesema rafiki yake anasema maneno machache sana. Amenitembelea kule kwangu kwa mara mingi. Na hapa kwake kwa Naomi nimekuwa mgeni mara mingi zaidi. Kila mara kwa mara Naomi anapika ile viazi yake na ile esaga na ile mambo yake yote ambayo anajua kufanya. Kwa hivyo mimi nimepoteza rafiki and a comrade in arms. Upiro Nyangarama anapenda mambo mazuri. Tena anapenda elimu. Anapenda kilimo. Amejaribu vile anavyoweza. Sasa tunasema tumempoteza, hiyo yote ni ya Mwenyezi Mungu. Mimi nataka leo sitaki kusema neno mengi zaidi. Mara mizu tumekuwa na yeye kule Nairobi wakati tulikuwa tunazindua mambo ya sahihi ya BBI. Mimi nimekaa katika nchi hii kwa muda mrefu. Mimi nimekuwa mtoto mdogo wakati wa ukoloni. Nimeona vile watu wetu wanapigana. Vile mzungu alikuwa na dhulumu watu wetu. Chuki ya watu wetu. Nikaona mzungu ameleta ukabila katika taifa letu. Tukipigana kwa sababu mzungu alikuwa anataka kugawanya nationalist movement, wakaleta ukabila. Tukawa na makabila kubwa na kabila ndogo. Baada ya uhuru tumeona yale ambayo yamefanyika yote. Vile Wakenya wamekuwa wanapigana. Tukaona vile mambo ya urais, maana imperial presidency imekuja. Mpaka sasa tukafika hapa, tukapigana ukombozi wa pili. Tukafika hapa. Yale ambayo mimi nataka kuona sasa ni kuona kama Wakenya wameungana pamoja, wamekuja kama kitu kimoja. That is a legacy we want to bequeath to the people of Kenya. And that is the meaning of the handshake. Mimi ningependa kuona kama Kenya imekuja pamoja, imeungana, imekuwa kama kitu kimoja. That is the legacy I want to leave to the people of Kenya. And that is the reason why nataka BBI ipitishwe na Wakenya wote kwa jumla. Asanteni sana. Mungu aweke Nyagarama pale pema peponi. Asante.
Yeah, boy. ngoja kidogo. Ama mia moja na?
On my right, that is. Emily, get prepared and your clan. At least you've laughed. Emily and family. Kebaso, I hope you're also getting ready. Kebaso and family, are you close? Mumanyi? Stella, you can help me bring the flower.
Outer and kitchen.
Emily, are you ready? Emily and Duke. Prince, Sigara, Nyarinda, where are you? Where are the rest? Isa, Nyagarama. Nyarinda, Sigara, Isa, Nyagarama, Prince. Some of you can come on mom's side. Kebaso, I hope you're also getting ready. So that's Emily and Duke's family. And then shortly after you lay, kindly pose for a photo. First this on to the right. Up to the right. Maria, kindly get ready. I can't see Maria. Baba, please come.
Toto is okay.
Sawa.
Gojang, gojang.
Please come forward. Give us a pause for a photo. Up to the right.
Okay.
Okay. You can lower your masks for the photo.
Okay, tukwe your team.
That's fine. Thank you. Momani is next. Momani and family. Momani, are you complete? I can't see the other party. I can't see the other party.
Kurmati.
Okay. Then you stand and pose for a photo. Lower the masks. Momani, behave. Stand at the center. Make the photo look nice.
So,
up to the right. Okay. Maria and family. She's here. Geke should be ready. After Geke, Sami and family.
Okay, spread out. Don't cover the...
Spread out for the photo.
Me flika to.
Lower your masks. Okay. Geke, I hope you're ready. Sami? Stella, help me. More flowers. Sami, you are single. Fazi?
Chopper.
Tom, you're next.
It's okay.
After Tom, we have Ruth and Lydia. And then we have Sami
look
and Victor.
The
they'll hold together. Okay, after Tom, we have Debbie. Where's Debbie? Debbie, where are you? Someone look for Debbie. Okay, next is Tom, you're done. All right. The two of you together. Then we have Sami and Victor. Sami and Victor, where are you? Come. After Sami and Victor, we will go to the uncles. So we have all our uncles, Magabi, Ogaka.
Chukoyo.
Look at the camera.
Face the camera. Go to that side after they finish. Okay. So Sami and Victor, go to the middle. Debbie, is Debbie around? Okay, she can do it after. Next we'll go to the uncles. So all our uncles, Magabi, Ongera, Ogaka, where are you? Mayuya. Who else? My Auntie Maricela, kindly get ready. Auntie Maricela, you're the one after this. After that, we have cousins. Sorry, after the aunties, after the uncles, we have the aunties, and then we have cousins. So let's get ready in that order. Please go to the middle. Guide them. Please walk together because you're going to hold it together. Wait auntie, or wait until once we are done with the uncles and aunties, I'll ask our uncles from Obutu's family to come over with the aunties. The Obutus, I'd request that we have our uncles coming over and our aunties. Aunt Maricela, just a bit, let them finish taking the photo. Kiage, are you anywhere around? Kindly, the aunties and our uncles from Obutus. I'll start with the uncle, followed by the aunties. Where's Kiage? Has he gone out? So can you do it on his behalf? Okay. So the next flower is yours. Followed by aunties, Obutus. Then we will also have cousins from the Nyagaramas and the Obutus in that order. Get me a flower. Is this all? Okay.
Okay, guys. Camera.
Where are our cousins from Nyagarama's family?
Up here.
Where are the cousins, Nyagarama's family? Cousins? Quickly, because it's about to rain, so kindly. They are coming. The aunties, after these cousins of ours, kindly walk forward and lay the wreath. Because the aunties are older, I can consider you so you can be the first ones. Get me a flower for the aunties. Auntie Nchugos. What was here?
Ah, yeah. Camera. Wait. Excuse me. Wait. Wait.
You're not the... these are our aunties.
Babe, come on, go. Are you Mugan? Buy it a Kurmate. Bad Kurmate.
Okay, now I will go to the county. Do we have the county secretary here? The chief of staff? Any executive? CEC here? Sorry. We have our speaker here. us in future. That's our speaker with a wife. Next, we will have the CECs, the chief officers. Are you represented? Okay. The CECs are next. The chairman of the Public Service Board should be on the lineup. The chairman's Public Service Board. Next is the chief officer. Where are they? Chairman first. I think I'm breaking protocol here. But don't worry, it's not intentional. The CEO is around? Is the CEO around? The CEO of Public Service Board? If she's not around, you can do it on her behalf. On your own behalf. Today I have so many corrections. That's the chairman, Public Service Board. Next is the chief officers. The chief officers. That's Dr. Magara representing the chief officers. Next will be the governor's office, led by the chief of staff. The governor's office. That's the governor's office. Governor's office. That's still governor's office. Kindly let me have the bodyguards, the drivers, all that is under governor's office. Yes. Remaining the three. Economic block is represented. Tell us, so just finish. Who else has not been represented? Is there anyone else left out? The church, I have a flower for you. Yes. you can. We have one flower for Mheshimiwa Ogari. I think Ruth, you will lay that. So we have the last flowers for the church. We have one for the community and one for the church. Is the community represented here? Okay. The church, plus this one. There's another one here for the church, this one. Yeah, so one of you can hold this and another one can hold the other one. The church. You are not facing the camera. Okay, I think we are done. May God bless you. I'll ask now the church to take over.
Basi, tumshukuru Mungu kwa sababu ya yote ambayo ametendeka tangu asubuhi mpaka nyakati. Na tunachapa tunasema ya kwamba Mungu amekitendea. Mungu ndiye alimleta Excellency Governor katika dunia hii. Asante kwa sababu ya jioni njema hii. Asante kwa yote umejitendea tangu Excellency Governor aweze kurara. Tumeona mkono wako wa kiume ukikimbia hapa na pale kuhakikisha ya kwamba huyu ni ndugu wako mpendwa amerara katika njia iliyo safi. Sisi ni masaidi ya kwamba mipango yake imeenda vizuri sana. Tangu wan safari kutoka kule Nairobi mpaka kule Diamanoti mpaka kule Nyamira na hapa kwake, tunashuhudia ya kwamba umejitendea makubwa. Wacha msapu mzike, simama pamoja na familia yake. Mama mchane, simama naye. Watoto wake mayatima, simama pamoja na wao. Wachukuu na wote, mandugu sake, madada sake, wote wa ukoo na marafiki, pamoja na kaunti nzima. Simama pamoja na hawa, ili msee siku moja ila asubuhi njema ya ufufuo. Atakapofufuka, na wale watakao kuwa wanaishi kwa kufumba na kufumba chicho, watakapo badilishwa hii miili, na wale waliorara waaminifu, haya makundi mawili wakati watafufuka waambatane wakukute katikati ya mawingu. Ile safari tutafurahia kwa sababu tutatembea nawe, na tukifika mbinguni tutakaa katika ile meza kubwa, na miaka ile moja tutakuwa nawe kule mbinguni tukishuhudia na kuona makubwa na mazito uliyotutendea tulipokuwa tunaishi. Sasa tunapoondoka, wewe kuwa katika hii familia na uwasingire kwa kila ne, kwa kila sehemu. Hili wajue ya kwamba tena mzameenda bado umesimama kama mzee mwenye aendi mahali, mwenye harali, mwenye kila wakati anakuwa macho. Tunajua ya kwamba wataendelea kuishi na wataona mibaraka mingi, na watakuja kusema ya kwamba kweli Mungu ni mwaminifu. Tumeomba tukiamini ya kwamba umechibu tayari na umesika usukani tayari, kwani tumeomba katika jina safi la Yesu Kristo aliye mwombezi wetu. Amen. Na Mungu awabariki.